We were so excited when we found out that it was going to be the two of us. It just seemed right. And, you know, to come full circle and now get to do these characters together from going from the sequel to now the classic Phantom is very special.
To have Sierra do it, I think I wouldn't have done it otherwise. And I think it was a great way because we started with Love Never Dies. Now to come back and finish the circle, you know, I know I've said this is going to be the last time I play it. You know, you never say never, but I can't. I think it's a nice way to hang up the mask with the girl that, the actress I set out with Love Never Dies and who I trust with my life, you know.
Amazing. It's a once in a lifetime opportunity, isn't it? We won't have another 25th again.
Oh.